Tonight, the icon Hulk Hogan must climb that mountain in the form of the Olympic gold medal winner Kurt Angle, who was literally demonic earlier tonight in the way he mistreated Eugene.
You think you know me?
Speaking of demonic. Mr. and Mrs. Demonic right there. What do you guys think about this? You know, I've often said that Canada is bizarre world. They actually are cheering on Tom Cruise here.
Well, with that being said, it's great to see Lita out here, who's still recovering from Kane's tombstone on the stage just 3 weeks ago. But she wasn't going to miss tonight. She wasn't going to miss this Sunday at SummerSlam for anything. Even though she's still recovering, she's got to be out here to support her man.
Wow. Well, Raw and SmackDown present WWE SummerSlam, sponsored by Day of Reckoning 2. SummerSlam will be coming to you live this Sunday from the sold-out MCI Center in Washington, D.C., exclusively on pay-per-view. Day of Reckoning 2. The line between friend and foe is not always clear. This time, trust no one.
Well, like I said, if you didn't hear me before, Lita is out here to support her man, and that's it.
Her man of the moment.
Her man of the jewel.
Hey, just because you know all about being a man of the moment, you can't keep one. Don't harp on her.
Venus, a former Intercontinental Champion, and
these two. I can't help but think that Edge and Lita's love is, well, it's sort of like Lita's tattoo. Painful, cheap, and skin deep.
JR, now, or excuse me, King.
What?
You
That's
can't
King.
Say that.
King's just
kind of
who that is. JR wears the hat.
I mean, I think their love is very, very real. Why can't everybody else see that but me? I mean, their love is pure. It's innocent. And dare I say, it's beautiful.
Innocent, I think Matt Hardy would disagree with you there.
I really don't care what Matt Hardy would do.
Hey, and their love is pure crap. And you're not an expert in love either, from what I hear, but be that as it may. I tell you something, Edge and Matt Hardy this Sunday at SummerSlam may be the most uncontrolled situation that we've seen in years. And Edge may be sending a message if he has the opportunity here against Val Venus to Matt Hardy.
Well, and Val Venus being very accomplished in his own right.
Absolutely.
How can Edge, I mean, look at this, just so nasty, but how can he even concentrate tonight with maybe the match of his life or the fight of his life coming up at SummerSlam?
Oh, it's going to be a fight. It's not going to be a wrestling match, I don't think. You, King?
Well, I don't know. I just heard Edge say earlier that he actually asked Vince McMahon to bring back Matt Hardy to the WWE because what he plans on doing to Matt Hardy at SummerSlam, he would have been arrested for out on the street.
I don't believe that Edge went to Mr. McMahon and asked him to hire Matt Hardy back. I have serious doubts about that, quite frankly. I side wrestled legs made by Val Venus. Very accomplished, great shape. And Val cannot waste any time here. Bumping and grinding.
Exactly. Don't waste time when you got Edge down.
Straight right hands by Val. Take advantage while you can. Edge trying to cover up.
Now, JR, you got to take it from a ladies' man and myself. You like nothing better than to take another guy's woman and then rub it in his face. That's why Edge wants to take on Matt Hardy. That's what a real man does.
A hard shot. Another hard shot there. And now the reversal. Ooh. The spine, the lower spine of Val Venus in the corner of the ring. Edge rolls back in the ring to break the referee's 10 count. But the damage has been done now to the back of Val Venus.
All right, check this out. Val Venus being, I mean, abused at the hands of Edge right here. And Lita literally loving it over there.
You know, you guys, everybody's always intense on this show. But wouldn't you say from top to bottom tonight, you've seen more intensity, more vigor, and more readiness than maybe any night I can remember in a long, long time.
That's what Monday Night Raw is all about.
And I'll tell you what else it's all about. It's all building towards SummerSlam.
Well, it's going to be a big night this Sunday.
And it's not about who loves whom. It's about competition.
You bet.
And that's what we're going to see Sunday at SummerSlam in the sold-out MCI Center is competition. Up and down the card from Raw and SmackDown. And I can't guarantee you, Edge and Matt Hardy are going to fight. They may fight to Philadelphia. High bad body drop.
You got to love the support of a great woman.
Proud of
the love. Oh, she is. It's nice to see, King, isn't it?
There is a great one.
Right there at ringside. She's in the white top. Yes.
Hard knee right to the kidneys, and that bow and arrow now tied by Edge on Val Venus. These fans are chanting Matt Hardy's name.
Is that like a French version of Matt Hardy? Because I can't understand it.
So you're not counting him.
No, I'm from Western, like Chris Jericho.
Yeah, right outside of Topeka. Look on his face. He won't have that smug look on his face, I don't think, on Sunday.
Oh, yes, he will. It's going to be a week-long smudge.
Again, Edge getting to the edge of the rules. Referee Mike Chioda got a five count to work with. Front face lock by Edge. Edge, snap, suplex, taking Val Venus up and over again. Val Venus lower back, cracked into the edge of the ring, and Lita likes what she's seeing. I'm sure she likes a lot of things that we are not aware of. Wait a minute, Jeff. Don't go there now.
Yeah, why would you allude to that?
How do you know
nobody,
what alluding to?
Nobody else would think about that.
Ash lowered his head. Will Erling, Valtech trying to take advantage.
Oh, man. Hey, King, you're the translator tonight. What are the fans saying now?
First elbow by Val Venus.
That's a good question.
What a shot, Val Venus. Certainly,
I think that chant is a French. It's a very bad name that they're calling Lita in French.
Shoulder block, Val Venus talking down Edge. Val Venus now starting to build a little bit of momentum here in this one-on-one match. And this would not bode well for Edge to lose here. 6 days ago, Val Venus couldn't get Edge up.
Look at Val Venus' back.
Oh, man, that Val Venus' back not enough on him. Gave away on him, and Val could not execute that. We think might have been a suplex.
Now watch Edge exploit this weakness. It's like Val Venus suddenly has a target, a bullseye on him.
Look at Lita telling Edge what to do.
Oh man! So much for exploitation.
What an
exploitation.
That knee.
It was explosive.
Oh, there's a spear.
Oh, he got him on the rebound.
The knee in the abdomen and then the spear by Edge.
Boy, Val Venus was going 100 miles an hour and went to zero just like that.
That was an amazing recovery by Edge. And Edge now with this submission maneuver. It's a modified version of a figure four if you look at it. The legs are grapevine there.
It looks like a combination of a figure four and a sharpshooter.
And you're not going to get out of this one. He's got to get to the rope for it's over.
This is what Edge could be doing to Matt Hardy. Breaking legs, breaking ankles, breaking spirits, breaking hearts on Sunday SummerSlam.
Oh, there it is.
And Val Venus has no choice but to tap out. Is that Matt Hardy's fate this Sunday in Washington, D.C.?
Oh, and Lita's loving it. Edge is intense. Imagine what Lita is going to reward Edge with after he takes off Matt Hardy's head this Sunday at SummerSlam.
Oh, I wonder what's left.
Well, that's true.
Well, I could.
That gets you to think.
I can think of a couple of things.
All I know is going to be one hell of a fight. Matt Hardy and Edge. It cannot be any more personal than Hardy and Edge. They'll settle it. Who will survive this Sunday?
Uh-oh.
Excuse me?
Actually, there is no excuse for you. I know what you're thinking. This mirror doesn't lie. I am this good looking. But unfortunately for you, I'm not really looking to settle down right now.
Well, that's all right, because I already have a man.
A man? You're not talking about that green-haired freak, are you?
Yeah, that green-haired freak. I mean, what can I say? Chicks dig superheroes, not super zeros.
Zeros?
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Rob Conway, the Hurricane 1-on-1, live next.